Well, she say, I'm ready for you.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Come on,
tell us
the thing, lady.
Here we go, guys.
Okay. Here I go again.
Leopards are found in Africa and in parts of Asia. They have compact, muscular bodies, sturdy, strong legs, and long tails. Their fur is white, yellowish, covered with black spots and rosettes. The leopard is very adaptable and can survive in many different habitats. Agile and fast, they're good at blending into vegetation and are well camouflaged by their spotted fur. The determined leopard pounces, runs, or waits for their prey. They are patient hunters that usually carry their prey to branches and trees. When the mother has to leave her cubs to hunt, she is so relieved when they're found safe upon her return. Leopards are not above eating lizards, rodents, and insects. They have a strong awareness of life and their environment.